The Rebels have officially wrapped up their first spring ball practice under Marcus Arroyo. They held a special ceremony for their six seniors who will not be returning for the next season. Our university president, Keith Whitfield, and athletic director, Desiree Reed-Francois, came to support UNLV football. The Rebels also allowed family to attend the final spring game. I spoke with tight end Kaleo Balungay's family about what it was like to not be able to support him during COVID-19.
This year was such a difficult year. It was really thrilling because our freshmen got recruited to UNLV in such a fantastic program. But incoming freshman, he missed a lot of his senior year activities. And so we were able to make it out for one game. But other than that, it was just really difficult to come out and enjoy a time, you know, celebrating his accomplishment and the ones that he loves coming along and getting to share in his accomplishments as well.
Yeah, like I always say, like he's always in his element on the field. So getting to see him out there again and doing his thing, that's just awesome. And I love to watch it. It's great.
I asked Coach Arroyo, what was one of the biggest challenges they had to overcome?
You know, I think we're still not yet probably at the numbers we want on a true roster management sheet that we're looking for and what I'm accustomed to. If we're building that, that takes some time. Unfortunately, they don't allow you to build it more than what you're allowed in NCAA, but there's some pieces still that we've got to build numbers-wise. I think, you know, I just, every rep is important. With those guys, you know, we maximize that, I think. But for the most part, just the chance to get out here and teach and be together and get that communication that's verbal and nonverbal, and football is an important piece. So they did a great job. I think the other thing that was really indicative in the spring, and a lot of people forget about, that's a huge piece, was the winter program from January up until March, is the weight room. And that in itself, for any program is a huge piece of what we do. And for guys to go in and do what they did and change their bodies, bigger, stronger, and faster, to add 300 pounds of muscle, lose 150 pounds of fat, and get stronger and faster and do all those things is a big piece of what we're asking them to do. And that'll translate into summer, and that'll move into fall camp. And I think that was the first step, you know, is the weight room. And so that came out of here onto the field, and they did a nice job.
UNLV football ended their spring ball with a splash. The Rebels will be back in the fall for training camp. I'll be sure to keep up with the latest news and keep you guys informed.